My name is Greg Timutia.
How do you spell that?
G-R-E-G-T-I-M-M-U-T-I-A.
Okay, and talk about what you saw here tonight.
So as I was walking down from the outside from Orange on Walker, I was walking towards my neighborhood, walking inside, and I saw red smoke, or smoke, and then just fires, flames out from the corner of my eye. I dropped my stuff, ran all the way down here to my neighbors. I knew something going on. And then, boom, the Benz was on fire. I didn't know what to do. So I asked my friend to call the police, and then I just yelled. I yelled, yo, fire. And then the brother came out, and the boy started trying to fight the fire. I told him, no, get away, and asked everybody to come out. And then once everybody didn't come out, I was like, he asked me, hey, fight the fire. I was like, no, I don't think you can do that. I need you guys to get away, back away from the fire. And then the guy, I told him to come inside, get everybody out. And he told me to fight the fire as well. I was like, no, you're gonna get hurt. And eventually, she called the cops, and everything was sort of out like that.
So what about the people in the house? Were you able to try to, you know, scream at them to get out, or?
I couldn't go in there. I told the brother to get out, and told everybody to get out. I kept screaming, no. It didn't come out at all, but once when the police came, then the brother got the girl, and then got the dogs as well.
What was on fire? Can you tell me?
It was the Mercedes-Benz, I think it was, Mercedes-Benz, and then that spread. That caught on fire, and then it spread towards the fire of the house.
Pretty scary?
Yeah, considering their family, yeah. It's pretty scary.
You didn't see anything out of the ordinary?
No, not much.
Any suspicious activity around the street?
No. About 5 minutes prior to the event, I was circling the neighborhood trying to find parking, and I parked outside instead. And then as I parked and then I walked back, that's when I saw the fire.
Okay. Right. Anything else?
No. I hope they're all well.